A bullet from the back of a bush took Medgar Evans' blood. A finger fired the trigger to his name. A hand lit out in the dark. A hand set the spark. Two eyes took the aim behind a man's brain. But he can't be blamed. There's only a pawn in the game. A South, a politician, preaches to the poor white man. You got more than the blacks, don't complain. You're better than them, you've been born with white skin, they explain. And the Negro's name is used, it is plain, for the politician's gain as he rises to fame. And the poor white remains on the caboose of the train, but it ain't him to blame. It's only a pawn in the game. The deputy sheriffs, the soldiers, the governors get paid. And the marshals and the cops get the same. But the poor white man used in the hands like a tool. He's taught in his school from the start by the rule that the laws are with him to protect his white skin, to keep up his hate. So he never thinks straight about the shape that is in. But it ain't him to blame. It's only a pawn in the game. From the poverty shacks, he looks to the cracks, to the tracks. And the hoofbeats that pound in his brain as he's taught how to walk in a pack, shooting them back with a fist in a clinch, to hang and to lynch, to hide neath the hood, to kill with no pain, like a dog on a chain. He ain't got no name, but it ain't him to blame. It's only a pawn in the game. Today, Medgar Evers was buried from the bullet he caught. They lowered him down as a king, but when the shadowy sun sets on the one that fired the gun, he'll see by his grave, on the stone that remains, carved next to his name, his epitaph plain. Is only a pawn in the game.